like a muffin, a ragamuffin.
No, he's not. We wanted a mushroom haircut.
Yeah, mushroom haircut.
That's no. Right.
No.
No mushroom haircut.
Honestly, it has to be some egos. Beautiful day in New York City. Let's get down to the nitty and gritty.
Let's not say we want a mushroom hair.
I want a mushroom hair, no?
No.
Over here discussing what we're gonna do with Chapito's hair. Remember, no. I still want a mushroom haircut. JTT, home improvement style. And ain't having it. Welcome, and if you guys are a new watcher, make sure to hit that subscribe button because we do daily vlogs. And you're gonna love it, just like the old amigos love it, right? First up of the morning, Dunkin' Donuts.
On this side.
Oh,
okay.
Thank you.
What, Nana?
Thank you, Scoobus.
Okay. Get them a little, little mommy.
Flip it over when it rains, though, when we're not using it.
Oh. I thought that was them. BETSYV. Oh, this is cool. You guys see that? It has my name. It has my name. I'm like hype. Hype. Hype beast. I'm somebody, y'all. I've made it. I finally made it. The New York International Children's Ambassador.
Very special screening. It is not out anywhere yet, so you're the first to see it. And we have a huge thank you to Netflix, who are going to be presenting this on their service very soon.
Many changes this year.
Nani's still writing your ballot. Five all across. We go to the library. She's like, Mommy, can we get Magic School Bus?
How was it?
How was it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna play it all to find.
Thoughts on the new Magic School Bus. When you grew up on the original, guys, there's nothing better than the original. But it was still okay. But it wasn't bad. The animation is different. I feel like what it was, the detailing and how they executed. Like, you, how do I explain it, babe?
For what, the educational element?
Yes.
Yeah, the execution was very, like, you could tell that they worried too much about relating with kids, uh-huh, opposed to relating the education
to the animation.
Yeah. Cause like with the originals, like, you really, like, they went into detail, you learn things.
Yeah.
And this one was just like, oh, this does this, this does that. Yeah. Here are the goggles, and
it was very rushed. The educational end was not executed.
So what? We're still gonna watch it. Buddha liked it. There's nothing wrong with it, no, but
wrong with it.
Not our cup of tea, but it's half of a cup of tea. Is that Peruvian connection? If you guys remember me from my old Twitter days and MySpace days, my screen name used to be Peruvian Connects. We're not gonna go today.
What?
We don't want to go to the museum?
We're not going to the museum. Tú quieres ir al museo? You wanna go to the museum? So let's go. Oh, the American Museum of Natural Historia. Gotta keep these minds enriched. Nana.
What?
¿A dónde quieres ir primero?
The big whales.
The big, there's no whales here.
No.
Ooh. It's all part of life, right? The fish exists so the bears can eat them. It's also looking. What is that?
That's
it. El oso? ¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué es eso? Ah! Oh! This is why you don't look through the camera lens. You use these eyes that God gave you. Last time you came to the museum, Chapito was riding on BOYTOY's
chest hairs.
He was so tiny. We're not paying that much, but we're gonna give a donation because you have to give a donation in order for these kind of museums to stay put.
What?
What's that? An otter, a river otter.
I was a kid and I used to swim in the river. And when you swim in the river, you'd see families of otters swimming down the river all the time.
That's so cool.
You'd see them on the banks.
Do they bite?
Yes, if you get like to
annoy them.
Yeah, if you annoy them. Ooh.
Come. Diga hola, venga. Hi, venga, come. He's like, hola, diga hola. Scared. He's scared of these wonderful women who work on skins and baskets. He's looking all the way up. He doesn't realize. Ooh, ooh. De hola. What's that?
Big whale?
What's that?
It's a big whale.
Yes, you can. Look at the tank's big enough for you to swim with the fishes.
No!
Yes, you can. You went get our bowl.
No!
Del tiburón.
No!
Por qué?
I don't want you to bring a shark.
Okay, so if we don't get a shark, you can still swim with the fish then, right?
No.
We get like Dory and Nemo, no?
No. Too dangerous.
Too dangerous?
Too dangerous?
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Can we get this house for the lizard?
You think Mom would be mad if we picked up a lizard?
A lizard.
You think she'd be mad if we picked up a lizard, Nana?
Yeah.
She would?
Yeah.
Should we just do it anyways?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I want us to have a lot of pets.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, we should let Mama know.
We care of the parrot, and her name is Isabella.
Isabella? You take care of her?
Yeah.
Say hi, Isabella. Say hi, Isabella. Hi. Say hola. Hola. Say hola. Hola.
Yeah, you're in the room.
And welcome. The new family pet. ¿Cómo se llama?
Miss Frisia.
No way. Yeah. That is so cute.
She got red hair and blue eyes.
She came up with that?
Yeah, we went, well, I wanted a white one with like some pink and purple in it.
Yeah.
And we're going to call her Majesty.
Aww.
And she's like, no, let's get, I want to name it Miss Frizzle. Say, all right, so let's go in there and look for one that's orange or red, like Miss Frizzle has red hair.
Orange hair, not red hair.
That's what it's called. Right? And you have to have long fins because Miss Frizzle has the wacky
orange
hair.
Orange tail. Hello. Orange
Welcome, Miss Frizzle. Be careful about your Snapchat filter.
No, don't talk to me like that.
Are you typing your vlog?
Do you know she has Snapchat?
Oh. I always say hi to you.
Oh, look, we got the familia. It is her birthday. Her birthday, her
it's
birthday, her birthday, her birthday.
Birthday.
Her birthday. Oh.
Don't listen to them. That's not it.
You guys, she has a Snapchat filter.
Wait, this is Sophia. Tell me about the Snapchat.
Ah, cheers! Yay!
We're all 21. Betsy's 21 again.
I'm Yay! Always. No, wait. Tell them about the Snapchat filter.
Oh, yeah. I'll show you.
You guys, she bought a Snapchat filter for her sister.
What?
Take a picture.
What do you want? Show me.
Oh, she wants a jello shot.
What do you want? You want jello shots? No. Okay, go. Right, oh my god. Jenny Sophia. Daniela 21st birthday.
You guess how much it costs?
It was $20 from 7 p.m. till night tonight till 7 p.m. tomorrow.
Shut up.
And like what you do is you set up the location. So like I found this block and I set up the whole block. Like if you're in this block, you could take this filter.
That wait, so does it cost more money depending like the area that you put it in?
Probably.
You, that's so cool! Right? Oh my god, that's so amazing. Look, cheers. Hey, ladies, he's single, right? And he has a house. And he got a job. And he got muscles. It's 10 o'clock at night.
No, it's 11 o'clock at night.
You can't even read time. Oh, you know. But yeah, that's how us fat people like to party. We like to get crazy and crunk. Can people get privacy in this household, Chapito? Daddy's doing pee pee. Babe, he wants to see you pee.
Okay, let's lay here.
I'm tired.
Where's home?
I'm not tired.
Found it out again. He just wants to go back to the party and be the ball boy. Go be the ball boy. I cannot believe it that happened. It's in the crib. All right, mis amigos, we are calling in the night. Thank you. I'm with Dodo. Tomorrow, we are all attending BOYTOY's race in the Bronx, the BX. What are you running?
Cross country.
I just okay. Cross country. So it's not like 7 o'clock in the morning, which is why we're going. Ow. So mis amigos. Hopefully you like this vlog. Again, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. I hate when people play my nose. It like discombobulates all my boogers. Like my boogers are fine right now, but when people pinch your nose, it's like the boogers just like all move. And it's the most annoying thing ever. Cause then you have to like pick it and rearrange them all over again. Gosh. It's a whole booger concept I have going on. All right, get that with that door and we shall see you.
Manana.
Manana. Mwah. Bear kiss. Yeah.